Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Topics with Me. Now before we get started, actually, I've talked about this before and I've talked about this even the live stream that I just did. So if you guys already don't know, I make my videos on the weekends, mainly for school. I make two on Saturday, a live stream and then any episode. And then I make one on Sunday. So I have, you know, time to go after school and then do whatever I'm doing during school and then come back, maybe have a job or something. But I'll talk about it after the intro. Roll it.
My name is Derek Amount and I am proud to be. I'm in another town with my family. And so I found a place where everyone will be. Let's talk discreetly. This is Topics with Me.
So as you guys may know, that intro was not the best that I've ever done. But I don't do a script on my videos because I feel like if I write scripts, then of course I'm either going to not have enough time for them or not have enough time to write for them. I only write my video ideas, only maybe I voice record them, I tell Siri to remind me through notes. I do all these other things, but I don't write down a whole script and read from it. So I can practice my public speaking skills, and I need to be able to learn how to sort of think of things out on the spot. So when you're watching my videos and you see me make a mistake, that means I'm not on a script at the current moment. But let's just push that aside and talk about this. What I have been noticing on my channel recently, I've gained about 213 subscribers over the summer, which is about 3 months, over to now. And summer just ended as of yesterday, as of the 21st of September, because that's the day that I filmed this video. I filmed it on the 22nd, not on the 21st, if you guys get. So what I've noticed is that my videos have actually started getting recognized because my subscribers keep going up. I'm right around 400 at the posting of this video, but at the making currently I'm about 397, and I will talk about this on the live stream that I'm about to do and post. I'm just going to make it simple. I post a video every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday, and then I post a live stream on Saturday, but I make both of them on the Saturday. And then I make another one on Sunday. So if you guys are confused, ask me in the comments how I do it. I'll have maybe a full explanation of what I do on my channel. And that could be the next Topics with Me episode. So mind the background noise. This is not the best acoustics for doing videos. But I have actually noticed I've become more immersed in my own video making, because I used to have like a stare blank face that I didn't used to do. Nowadays, I'm fine with making mistakes in my videos. I even mock myself while I'm editing in the future, and this is as much as I would say that I would never have reached, but I am happy that I've gotten to the point that I have, and I hope that I become more verbiously obvious in the future. But that's not the thing that I wanted to talk about. I had school. My first week of school was as of last week, and like I told you, I will have a job coming soon, and I have driving school very, 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 very soon. And I'll probably start posting videos of Topics with Me on my social media, so at least people that know me well enough and don't go on YouTube to check for new episodes will get the updates. So, by the way, if you guys want early access, go to the description below on my website, dkoriginals.com. Just click the link, it'll take you there. You can't find it on Google. Then go to the bottom of the website of the homepage, and then click on the home videos for the Keeping Up with the Kamau series, and then go to the DK Productions, so you can already see what I've been making before I make it. The only thing that's not on there are live videos, but we'll get that covered. Now, I know people that have been veterans to this channel have known that my content has changed just a little bit. When I first started, I used to do Topics with Me and DK Vlogs every other week. I still technically do that. Topics with Me, DK Vlogs every other week, 2 weeks. That means I make 2 episodes a month, which in a 4-month period, which would be 7 to 9 episodes. That's about enough of how what I do, but I have to make them. You have to understand, I'm making 3 episodes every single weekend. So when you don't see me jump cutting like I used to on topics with me, when I used to have me talking and then that happening where I just jump cut to another clip that I made, just you have to get me. I'm not as fluent in content as I used to be, and I know that's probably going to change a lot in the future. I can even imagine a day that I won't do topics with me, but the thing is, I know that my content has changed. I've watched my videos, I've watched all of them in the past, and within a few seconds I would jump cut just like I did now and maybe put a few stuff on the screen and make it flashy, but that's one episode every single weekend, which means I'd pick between Saturday and Sunday, 4 hours on when I'm free. But I have chores, I have Dane and Divya to watch, I have a job that I'm trying to get, I have driving school that I'm doing, and then I have additional 2 videos, so please just bear with me. The miracle that I'm even this consistent, where I make 3 videos a week without any lead time. Those days where I say, oh, I can't make a video because I'm busy, la 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 la. If you go on my channel, it'll say, there won't be any month at all that it says I haven't missed the video, making a video, because I do make my videos a lot. And 3 episodes every week times 3, that's 12 episodes of everything every month. And that's not exact, but I'm just very happy that you guys have actually invested your time into watching parts, a clip of my video, maybe just to like, or maybe to comment, or even just watching the entire video and supporting me in that way. Any type of support that you guys do, negative or positive, I'll shine light on to you. Now, if you guys have commented, liked, shared, subscribed, anything, comment down below and I'll shout you out. Again, it's the same deal. I always shout out my 2 friends, Loopy Doopy and JR Topics. I don't shout them out in every video, but I do have their links in the description below of every single video I've ever made. Now check them out. I recommend you check out Loopy Doopy and Loopy Time, which is, he's a gaming channel, and then he does a little bit of commentary on the other channel. And then JR Topics, he doesn't have any content yet, but I will support him as soon as he does start pushing out videos. So with that, I will try to edit as much as I can into this video. Thank you guys for watching. Truly, I have said a lot. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I will, pretty soon we will all reach 1,000 subscribers, and then 40,000 in views, I think. No, it's watch time. So if I get 40,000 hours of watch time and 1,000 subscribers on YouTube, I actually start getting paid, and this could actually be a temporary job. Now, if I have a job by then, I don't think I will quit it. I'd probably choose a job that's less demanding and focus more on YouTube until I do go to college, because this will be a substantial amount of money for me at the time. So thank you guys for really watching. When we reach that mark, I will just, when I get endorsements, when I get sponsors, I will give you guys as many benefits as you guys would need. And I'm sorry about the ads that'll start popping up when that happens, but it is for a good cause. And thank you guys very much for watching this episode. I will see you guys in the next episode. I'm actually planning on Okedoke doing his traditional Okedoke episodes, so you guys can be entertained. If you guys want early access to any Okedoke episodes, sneak peeks, my personal family life, any updates on my channel, just check on my social media. It's all down in the description below. Please support me, and bye, okay? By the way, did you leave a like yet? Just asking.